treatments are people asking for at the moment? Because we're about to face the icy blast, there is no doubt about it.
We are in facial season at the moment. It's all about just preparing your skin because we are coming up, it's quite cold already. And being quite pale myself without tan, when I come in out of the cold, my face can flush quite fast and it can usually come down to dehydration. This tends to be the time of year where radiators are going on a little bit more. Car heaters tend to go on in my car very fast in the morning, very, very tight skin. So we're kind of just really basically pushing a little bit of exfoliation, but a lot of hydration at this time of year, whether it be water and facial serum at the same time. Kind of prevents it, prevent getting to the point where your skin is quite sore as well. Best base for makeup is good skin.
I think with eyeliner, it's hard to do yourself. I think the secret is balance. If you've got, like if I'm doing eyeliner on somebody, I'll make sure that my hand's balanced on something else. I like thick, I mean, it's so versatile. You can make it thick, you can make it thin, you can smudge it. But it's hard to do yourself, because obviously you've got one eye shut when you're doing it. So it's just about practice. And if you make a mistake, just smudge it. Mm-hmm. Have a brush and then just, so it's not a solid line. It's harder to do a solid line than a natural. So if you feel like you're making a mistake, just smudge it and blend it. So.
Okay, I'm going to leave you guys to get on with it because I'm holding everybody up here.